Well, today is a Holly DIYs video, and this is a fun advent calendar using window cling on a picture frame. Okay, so we're also using acetate, which I have yet to really use in any videos. So when I first got the acetate, I was kind of scared because I was like, what am I supposed to do with this stuff? And then once I started using it, I love using it. So today we're gonna do the advent calendar, which we are using a picture frame that all year long you can keep your family photo in, and then you can pull your family photo out or turn it around and do your advent calendar. Because if you're like me, you run out of wall space and you need some decor on your walls for Christmas, so the best thing to do is just turn some of the stuff you already have into Christmas stuff, which is the theme of this year's Holly DIYs. Which I did not plan, which I've said in every video. But you guys know that by now, and somehow every video, still, it turned into this. But it's pretty cool. So let's get going and let's go count down to Christmas, because I love Christmas. Do you love Christmas? Let me know in the comments below.
Alrighty, so I started with 11 by 14 frame I got at Hobby Lobby, and I bought this because I wanted to put my family photo in it, but I thought it would be a fun place to put some other stuff on it while it's in transition from family photo to holiday decor. So I'm gonna take out everything from the frame and I'm gonna use some window cling and the acetate that we got in our mystery box that I told you I wasn't sure what to do with. So I'm just gonna cut out some pieces so that they're the size of the frame. So I used two of the same one, so that it would cover the entire thing. And I'm gonna put this inside of the frame so that it stays nice in there. And then I cut out my numbers 1 through 25 out of window cling. Now this is already ready and done for you guys. If you're a patron, it's in our access. However, you guys can type this out yourselves. And I believe I used a font that Cricut Access has. So I did red, white, and green. And how I made sure that my numbers were even was I started with 1 and 5, and then I put 3 right in the center, and then I positioned 4 between 3 and 5 and 2 between 2 and 3. That made sure that my top was correct. Then I went down the left side and then I would fill it in afterwards. So I just made sure everything was nice and even, and then I put the rest of my numbers on. So you can put this inside of the frame or outside of the frame. That just depends on where you like it. I like because it sticks to the acetate, but it also will stick out to the outside of the frame if you don't have acetate. And then for the little star, I did the Star of David and I put it on the outside of the frame. And I used some of these fun pom-pom balls that we made for a bunch of our different decor. But since the star is on the outside, you can move it all the way around as Christmas gets closer. And it's super fast and super easy. And it's not something you have to think too hard about, but you can do it all year long.